A young skydiver who plummeted more than 3,000 feet to the ground after her parachute failed is sharing her secret to survival.
Yeah, we often use the term lucky to be alive, but in this case, nothing is more true. The young woman suffered a broken pelvis, broken shoulder blades, and broken ribs. Just a few weeks ago, this all happened. She's making remarkable progress. It's a fact that she attributes to her faith in God and in the future.
It was nearly 3 weeks ago that Mackenzie Wethington turned sweet 16, and her birthday present was the one she had been wishing for years.
It was her dream, and my dad said, okay, on your 16th birthday, I will take you skydiving.
But from the moment she left the plane, every skydiver's worst nightmare.
I started kicking my feet like I was taught in the class, and I looked up and it still wasn't fixing, so I tried to pull the toggles apart and I just was not strong enough to fight off the wind. So I just remember screaming, and then I blacked out, and I don't remember anything after that.
Mackenzie lost consciousness before she hit the ground. When she woke up several days later, her body was shattered, but her spirit was strong.
Her hard work has really played a role in this, because she's been working really hard, been really motivated.
As for why she survived, Mackenzie is certain she knows the answer.
I think that God has a lot to do with it, and he has plans for me in the future.
As for that future, Mackenzie now has her sights set on joining the medical profession that works so hard to help her heal. Mackenzie now wants to be a trauma surgeon. But the question on everyone's lips, will she skydive again?
As much as I would like to, I think that my parents and the rest of my family would die if I did. They're against that now.
Can't blame him for that, right?
It's an understatement.
An amazing kid. Mackenzie could return home in as little as a week. What an amazing recovery. She fell 3,000 feet and hit the ground.
Unbelievable.
There
you see the shirt she was wearing there? How strong are you is what it said. And that's for a fundraising effort. It's how strong are you? And they say Mackenzie strong. Because that's one strong girl there.
No doubt about that.